It happened last night at the Jansen Beach Toys R Us store. Officers say David Canterbury was inside the store swinging a toy lightsaber at customers and assaulted at least three people with the toy. Police say that Canterbury then walked into the parking lot with the toy and continued swinging it and yelling incoherent statements at officers.
Thank you. No trouble.
Gezdik, kaleyi gezdik. Hazan evlerini gezdik. Yani muhteşem de biraz bakımsız kale, bakımsız onu.
Kes kes.
Van VWS om die. Oh, god. Ik ging rakelings langs.
Ik schors de vergadering enkele ogenblikken. Even bijkomen. Ik zie niet waar hij vandaan zou moeten komen. Hey, sorry, maar
why can I not go visit this man?
Hollywood actor Christian Bale is used to action, but this is no movie set.
We've been stopped.
Plain clothes Chinese security, who would not identify themselves, determined to stop him and our crew contacting a detained human rights activist.
You ever thought you could live so large and leave so little for the rest of us?
Would you mind signing this memo for me? So, Lou, are you gonna come to the Christmas work party?
Can I get busy?